Hey, what's going on YouTube? My name is Arden Studios and welcome back to another YouTube video. And guys, in today's YouTube video, we are going to be playing Wizard Conquest. Now, I learned about this game because Carbon made a video on it. I'm not gonna say I didn't. Carbon makes videos on a lot of cool games, and I've actually played a lot of Dungeon Quest in the past, which I'm gonna get into it, but this game is a lot like Dungeon Quest, and so I thought it'd be really cool to check out this game. Now, I have already played it a bit. As you guys can see, I have some XP, but this is a very, very small amount. And, yeah, I don't really know much about how the game works. I do know that you have these accessories you can get, these bracelets, and there's staves and all, but that's pretty much it. So, as you guys can see, I'm teleporting now. And, oh, I wasn't teleporting. My game was just lagging. Okay, guys, but, yeah, overall, this game is really cool. You have these different elements, and you have different spells that go with each of them, and you basically just fight off against other wizards. It's very much like Dungeon Quest, but this game actually is decently challenging, and I think the attack mechanics are cool, so I would definitely give it a lot of credit. It is a cool game. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do here is I'll just kind of play through this dungeon. I didn't get to show this to you guys since I've already made my account, but again, this game has these elements you can get, and I'm not sure if you unlock spells as you progress. I really don't know much about it, but what I do know is that, at least at the start, you do get abilities based off the element you chose. So as you guys can see, I have the circle with my spells, and I can shoot elements or attacks within the circle. So my elements currently are Heaven and Piercing. They're the ones you start off with. And also, I just thought they looked cool. But basically, with the piercing element, I get this sort of arrow spell. With the heaven element, I get this sort of, I don't know what you would call it. I guess, like, electric spell. But, yeah. So, this game is, it's a cool design. It definitely is a different take on dungeon games. And I'll be honest, I do think that it did a really good job. And I thought it'd be cool to make a video on it. Now, as I played through this dungeon, I am just kind of gonna showcase the game, and, yeah, I'll see how this video does, and based off how much you guys like today's video, I will go ahead and- I died. Based off how much you guys like today's video, I will go ahead and I'll probably make some more videos on this game. I don't know exactly how I'm gonna do it, but I can probably make some guides maybe on what to use, what kind of items. So yeah, depending on how today's video does, I'll go into trying to make some tutorials on this game. So I'm gonna set a like goal today of 10 likes. Now that actually is pretty high for a new game, but hey, we can try to hit it, and I would really appreciate it. Anyways, I'm gonna play through the dungeon a bit. I am lagging more than I'd like to admit. But, I'm gonna go ahead and I will meet back up with you guys once I get to the final boss of the level. Okay, so here we are fighting the Master Mage. I really am lagging right now. This game is too good for me. But, let's go ahead and see, we have really good teammates this time around. They are pretty good. But this boss does have pretty predictable attack patterns. It always does the- Never mind, I shouldn't be talking. It always alternates between the same attacks. Now, I've never actually permanently died in this game. I don't even know if that's a thing. Because as you guys can see, every time I die, I respawn with a little less HP than before. So I don't know if it's just trying to make you rage quit, but I would assume eventually it'll kind of, like, your HP will kind of asymptote at a specific value and you will permanently die. Okay, now I did horrible then, but I did clear the dungeon. So we did get a new staff. I think that might actually be a spell, so we'll check that out in the lobby. And we got some of these orbs that we can use to enchant. Okay, yeah, so we did get a spell. We got Diamond Barrier. It has a range of infinity. I'm gonna assume 1,000 is, like, the highest range. Yeah, it has a really high range, and it has a pretty decent cooldown. Now, just by looking at it, I have a feeling this might be a heal kind of spell, or, yeah, it's a defensive spell. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'll go ahead and go into the next dungeon using that. So I'm gonna go ahead and meet back with you guys and see if I can get anything else good. Okay, so I'm going into a game right now, and I realized now that this is a lot like Dungeon Quest. You have a deathless mode, and I'm about to do it. So I really don't know how this is gonna go. Hopefully with my new spell, I can do a little bit better. But yeah, I will meet up with you guys in a second. While I'm waiting for this game to load, though, I just want to credit the way this game looks. It really does have a nice wizardy sort of feel, and honestly, I'm really down for it. It looks incredible, and I'm playing on the lowest graphics setting right now, so these spells, too, like this red cyclone one, I'm really excited to get into this. Okay, also while I'm waiting for my game to join, I just upgraded my staff a little. So yeah, upgrades are used using this purple currency. I believe this is probably just like the money of the game. I guess that's just your coins. So, yeah. Oh, our game's starting. Nice. Okay, so we are going into our first Nephilis run, guys, so I really don't know how this is going to go. Hopefully, this new spell does something related to, like, keeping me alive, but I really don't know, so let's go ahead and let's begin. So, yeah, we have an entire squad. I don't know if this is considered— Oh gosh, okay. I just realized how much damage I was taking. I don't know if this is considered a big or small lobby, but I really want to avoid dying right now. That would be really bad. Okay, guys, so just looking at it, some of the people in my lobby have really cool-looking spells. I really hope there's healing spells in this game, because otherwise I'm in a little bit of trouble. Okay, I'm still not sure what this diamond barrier spell does. I don't know if it negates damage entirely, or if it just lowers it, because I haven't gotten hit, and I'm trying to avoid getting hit really badly. Okay, well, it doesn't negate damage entirely. It, I believe, cuts it in half. So that's still really cool, but I really don't know if I'm gonna make it through this, guys. We've already lost some teammates. And yeah, right now I'm just kind of using my diamond barrier. Running in circles definitely seems to be a good dodging technique. So if you just kind of circle whatever enemy is targeting you, you should be fine. But I am really, really not doing too good right now. I'll be back with you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, so there's definitely some form of, like, healing or lifesteal in this game, because some of my teammates that have lost HP are getting it back, but, I am not looking good at all. Oh, gosh, I have 0.5 HP, and I died. I'm sorry, guys, I couldn't do it. Well, I'll see how this goes. To be honest, I'm really hoping we get a new staff or spell, because I feel like that's always the most exciting things in games like these. But my teammates now are approaching the final boss, so let's see if they can do it. Yeah, they do have some form of healing. I'm not sure if that's just their element, because I do believe there might be, like, a lifesteal aspect in one of the elemental moves they're using. But, right now, this is looking really good. Yeah, we might actually be able to beat this. Okay, guys, so we just finished. I won't lie, I got carried. I'm really appreciative of my teammates. And we got multiple new staffs, a hat, and we got some currency. So let's go ahead and check some of those out. Okay, so just by what I think, I don't know, but I want to see. Okay, so staffs, I think that they just— yeah, I think they just boosted damage. I'm not sure if they actually also give you new spells. There's these things that say alignments, but that's on a lot. Oh, it goes with what element you have. Okay, that's cool. But I guess they're called alignments. Yeah, so that's the game. Yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to show you guys. This game's really cool, so I definitely recommend you check it out. And yeah, that is gonna be it for today's video. Now, if you guys seriously like today's video, then I will continue posting content on this game. I'll try to level up a lot more, get a lot better, and maybe make some more videos on guides, rarities, etc. So yeah, if you guys want to see that, then comment it down below or leave a like, and I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Peace.